control circuit number three, motor controller, contactor, and transformer. We actually have two circuits here, high voltage and a low voltage circuit to control the contactor here. Which, the low voltage circuit runs through the push buttons to the emergency stop, comes back to the contactor, the brick contact. Oh, I run there. Let's start with the power down here for power supply. Our lockout tagout. Main power coming in, going to the motor. Which is controlled as soon as I hit the push button, which initiates the contacts, which still in. Because the emergency bus button was still pressed in. And there we go. Yeah, we're hit the emergency stop button.
All right.
It was out there.